prep. And here he is, the front court, and then the back court has Gabe York from California.
How about the Providence Friars having a couple of stars going up to Rhode Island to play? We'll look at the Big East Conference. What noise Ed Cooley's program is making now. Look at the Big East Conference now. As you can see, the top players that are off to Big East schools. But how about the noise that Ed Cooley is making right now at Providence? He just finished up his first season there in his hometown, coaching the school that he says is his dream job. And they've got a backcourt, Ricardo Lito and Chris Dunn. Paul Biancardi, start us off on this point guard, Chris Dunn.
Chris Dunn is going to be fabulous in the Big East. He can be all-league by the time he graduates. Relentless at attacking the basket. He has the blow-by speed off the dribble to get into the lane and finish. You see the low crossover right there. Loves to get into the lane, take the hit, finish the play. A lot of old-fashioned three-point plays by Chris Dunn. Navigates and pick and rolls very well. Ed Cooley is going to hand him the basketball.
He will, and at times he's going to find Ricardo Lito to shoot the basketball. Dave Telep, what do we need to know about Ricardo?
Hey, man, Ricardo Lito, at the end of the day, he gets buckets. He doesn't lack for confidence. He has range on his jump shot, fantastic collegiate size for a wing player, and he's got bounce. The Friars are for real. This is a legitimate, high-level, upper-tier, Big East backcourt. Ed Cooley came in, delivered quite a recruiting class, laced with perimeter. These guys be hard to guard.
No, this is, it's exciting to see Providence have this opportunity with this type of talent coming up and playing for the Friars. You look at the Big East, Syracuse, they're one.